Hi, I'm Joe Pfizer with TBI, one of the solution engineers, and on today's video in the Meraki series, we're going to be looking at the dashboard, specifically around the Meraki MR series, their access points for heat map and visibility into your network on the wireless side, to security with the MX line for the firewalls. This is going to be looking at the intrusion prevention, URL filtering, application visibility and control, along with a glimpse at the SD-WAN piece. And then we also have the MS, which is their switch line. So we'll be able to take a look at that and how easy it is to implement into the customer network.
So here, as you can see on the screen, I've actually pulled up our portal for our demonstration gear, thanks to Cincinnati Bell, and you can see their logo in the top left corner there. First off, this is the main page, the organization overview. So right away, we can see that we're in the demo lab, we can see where we're located, and we can actually see that we've got four different devices set up, the four devices that we unboxed in the video, and again, four devices up on the top right there as well. So let's dive right in. When we drill down into our network, this is one of the first pieces of data that we receive. It's a more detailed look at the clients that are connected to our network. In this case, we have a couple here that, based on this icon in port 1 and port 3, these two items are wired into our network. And then number 2, or port 2, is actually wireless. That's a Cisco 8861, one of the phones we're using for part of our demo equipment, along with then the Polycom, which is being hardwired in. From here, we can drill down into each of these clients as well. But in the top right here, we actually can go through the different applications, and quickly we can then jump to on a port basis as far as what those applications are. But if we stay on the applications and we want to drill down a little bit more, we can then break this open and see that we get everything from Google to the Meraki control traffic, SIP traffic from the UC lab gear that we have, and then admittedly you get a few of the other sites popping up. Now that's what you're going to see on the overview. When we drill down into the clients as well as the applications and the ports. But now let's jump over into the security appliance, because as you saw, we unboxed an MX64 in the video. This is the main screen that you will see for that. Here you've got the ports again. They're all green, so green's good. So everything's healthy, everything's working. We've got very minimal network usage, partly because this is after hours and we don't have anybody using our lab to begin with outside of those testing and learning. But within this page, we can go into the uplinks themselves, see what the traffic is there, and get our analytics for historical data for latency and loss, similar to what we would see in an SD-WAN environment. We can go into the location, and if we had this demo equipment set up in multiple locations, you would see this scattered around the country or even around the globe. Admittedly, for us, just the one location for now. Within the tools, this can be very helpful because now we can blink the LEDs. That's actually one of the more basic tools, but proves to be very handy for remote users. So if we had to go in, replace a cable, replace a piece of gear, maybe it was faulty and it's still active, we can run this to blink the LEDs on the front and the back of the device. So it's more obvious for that person on site to find the right device that they need to be addressing. So now if we go over to the switches themselves, in this case, we only have the one, the MS220, that 8-port PoE switch that we unboxed as well. We get a quick glimpse that it's online and healthy. We've got no alerts to worry about. Nothing's offline, so we're in good shape there. And again, being the Meraki dashboard, we can drill right down into this and get a quick glimpse at what's available. As far as our ports, we can see the green is they're powered on with the lightning bolt. That means it's PoE, power over Ethernet. The gray means it's disabled. The black just means it's disconnected. So those are enabled, and for security purposes, we should disable those. But in the case of the lab, we're going to keep those up and going because we're constantly swapping in and out of gear. Scrolling down, we can see the clients that are passing traffic through this switch. Everything from the Huawei, which is a Android smartphone, through to the Polycom, the Cisco's desk phone as well. And then you actually have down here 7 and 8, the MR33 and the MR30H. Those are those two access points that we unboxed as well. And without further ado, this is now the wireless access points. So this is the MR33 and the MR30H that we unboxed in the previous video. You can see they're both online. We don't have any alerts. And like the other dashboards within Meraki, we can drill right down into the device to take a closer look. From here, we can see the SSIDs being broadcast on these devices, so the access point names that we're able to connect to. But then we can actually see the devices down here at the bottom that are actually connected to the wireless network as well, their usage, and what the connectivity's been like for them. So everything's green, everything's good. From there, we have the other tools and location, event logs, just like the firewall and the switch previously. One thing I like to show off, though, is actually the heat map that's built into the Meraki solution. From here, if we throw this back to a weekday, and we go ahead and hit play, we're going to see this move around a little bit. Now, this is going to show users coming and going from the office building, potentially going outside for their fresh air breaks, things of that nature, but can be very handy for customers that are finding access points are being underutilized or maybe overutilized. Maybe we need to beef up a certain area. Can also be a way to complement a site survey, or worst case, kind of the band-aid if a site survey wasn't already done. But from here, we'll jump down to the summary report under the organization. This is going to give us our one-stop shop for all the information we need within the Meraki dashboard. So one quick glimpse at everything from our usage to the client stats, but then also top devices, top operating systems. So if for some reason we had blocked Android devices from our network, this could be a red flag. But then also the top applications as well as their usage on the network. So hopefully this gives you a good overview of everything within the Meraki dashboard.
Thank you again for watching. So, and again, for managed wireless, managed security, as well as managed network or managed IT, we can leverage CenturyLink, NTT, Fusion, Verizon, and Cincinnati Bell as part of some of the solutions in our portfolio. But feel free to reach out to your channel manager, as well as us on the engineering team for any help, questions, or discovery calls that we can assist with.
A couple of Easter eggs I will tell you guys about before I go as well. Want a sandwich? A couple other ones that you can do. There's unicorn, pizza, coffee. But seeing as we're doing beers with engineers right now, you can always ask for a beer. Let us know what else you guys can find.